Hirodov YouTube channel presents an HP ProBook laptop, one excellent machine which is running on Intel Core i5 processor. Written here, and it has this fingerprint reader. Here is the speaker. Full-featured keyboard with number pad, Windows key, and here is the ProBook available HP with HD webcam included. Power outlet is on this side. Now it's booting. On the sides here we have USB ports, HDMI out, Cat5 LAN and VGA port. On the other side, 3.5mm audio port, two USB ports, optical drive, and walk. In front is a trackpad with two buttons, which are very easy to press. Here is booted operating system with some additional software, and here is the computer properties. HP ProBook 470G2 with Intel Core i5 5200U, 2.2 GHz, 8 GB of RAM, 64-bit operating system. Here on the right I have Wi-Fi and sound buttons. The machine works pretty fast for desktop publishing, games, web surfing and others. You can see loading very fast, web pages, almost instantly, and a YouTube video by yourself. Truly yours. Screen. all in all, excellent machine. That's why I have 3 of them. Three same HP laptops. Here is the box in which the laptop came. HP. Pretty slim one. Now let me show you the optical drive of this laptop. It's DVD RW. Can record DVDs pretty fast. Ejecting. Hard drive is 1 for Windows. Then 1 recovery and 2 GB for tools. $912 here and HP tools is only 2 GB. Seems I have 1 TB HD inside. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.